Pope fever is abuzz in the Philippines amid preparations for the visit of Pope Francis in January. Over at Oak Grove, Kentucky, as parishioners celebrate the dedication of a new church, Kababayans prayed for the safety of the Pope and the success of his Philippine visit. Florence Legazpi reports.
People waited for Bishop William Medley to open the door of the newly built St. Michael Catholic Church in Oak Grove, Kentucky. Parishioners were excited as they entered and Bishop Medley performed the blessing.
After a while, after a long time actually, na-build na rin ang church, so I'm so glad, so happy. Okay, I'm so thankful.
Achievement sa amin ito kasi tagal na namin itong hinihintay na mangyayari itong simbahan namin. Ngayon na nagawa na, maligaya na kami.
After the dedication mass, lunch was served in the old building. Kababayan celebrated the event over good food.
Kami ho'y proud at kami ho'y naging bahagi ng pagbubukas ng aming bagong simbahan. We consider na kami ay maswerte na kami nakarating dito at naging bahagi ng luma at panibagong simbahan.
Bishop Medley gave a challenge to the parishioners.
I am proud to be a part of St. Michael because they have grown this church from a little tiny collection of a few people to where they now needed to build their second church. And I'm challenging them to fill it up now. Go out and bring people in.
Bishop Medley also expressed his excitement about the visit of Pope Francis to Manila next year.
The Philippines is such a Catholic country. He's going to go out and visit the people. And I think that's a real blessing.
Kababayan voiced their concern over the safety of Pope Francis.
Alam mo naman kung ano nangyayari sa Pilipinas ngayon. So hopefully sa yung government, gawin nila ang lahat para maprotektahan yung Santo Papa natin.
They hope the Philippine government will do all that it can for the safety of the pontiff and ensure the success of his apostolic visit to the Philippines. Florence Legazpi, ABS-CBN News, Oak Grove, Kentucky.